remember turning up at your party. I got to the door and I started improvising on the doorbell. Just said,
no, my point is, last guitar, you know, we're having soup.
It's a soup-themed party every year.
If you love soup, you gotta come to one of my parties.
If you love soup but don't care about hygiene, then he's only got one spoon.
I only have one spoon. So it's a lot of, for me, it's a lot of work being a host, making sure everyone gets a turn with a spoon.